Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
There's a billion people on the planet. It only takes one to change it. Are you the one? There may be everybody in your classroom bugging out. Your whole school may be on fire with kids wild and bringing guns. But are you the one? Nature has a way of abundance. Nature puts out a lot of stuff looking for the one. So if you're going to go along with the trend of let's just kill each other, let's disrespect each other, then you're part of nature's plan as well, to be part of just the excess. But if you think more of yourself than just being the excess, you'll do more for yourself. Are you the one? Everybody's not gonna make it, but you have an opportunity to save yourself.
But if you know what life is worth, you would look for yours unhurt. And now when you see the light, you stand up for your rights. Yeah, get up.
This is the center of endurance. And endurance is what wins wars. Not how many people you kill, but how long can you endure? George Washington lost almost every battle he had, but he endured. He out-endured the British. And that's how the battle was won. Endurance.
Yeah.
You're sick and tired of your ism, schism, game. Dine and go to heaven in the Jesus' name, Lord. We know and we understand. Almighty God is a living man. You can fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time. So now we see the light.
What you gonna
we gonna
do?
Stand up for
yeah,
right.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
You better get up,
stand up in the morning.
Don't give it up.
Stand up for your right.
Stand up right now.
Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Don't give it up. Don't give it up.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Stand up for your right.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Get up.
Stand up for your life.